Happy morning, my dear children. Yes, I hope you are all fine and safe at home. Okay, I welcome you all to our online session. This is our EVS session. Okay, my dear children, I hope you all know the abbreviation of EVS. Yes, tell me, what is the abbreviation of EVS? Very good, fantastic. Okay, now we are all in which lesson, my dear children? Tell me. Yes. Tell me, my dear children, now we are all in which lesson? Tell the number of lesson. Yes, very good. Now we are all in lesson number 9. Fantastic. Okay, what is the topic of our lesson, my dear children? What is the topic of our lesson? Tell me, what is the topic of our lesson? Green all the way. Yes, see here, what is the topic of our lesson? Green all the way. Tell me. Say loudly, my dear children, what is the topic of our lesson? Green all the way. Very good. Okay, see here. Before entering into our lesson part, okay, here I gave a passage to you that is only for your reading practice. Okay, my dear children. Okay, are you all ready to read? Yes. Side by side, you have to concentrate for your reading part also. Okay, my dear children, so that only from your textbook only I took this passage. Okay, so now I'm going to read this passage. After that, you have to listen me carefully. After that, you have to read it. Okay, my dear children, are you all ready to read? Very good. Okay, see here, plants around us. Okay, what is the topic of this passage? Plants around us. Vikas has come to his grandfather's farm for a holiday. Vikas has come to his grandfather's farm for a holiday. He takes a walk around the farm with his grandfather. He takes a walk around the farm with his grandfather. He sees a lot of plants. Some plants are big and some are small. Most plants are green in color, but a few are also yellow, red, and even purple. Grandfather tells Vikas that though plants differ from each other in size as well as color and shape, all of them have similar parts. Okay, my dear children, see here. This is the passage for you. Are you all ready to read, my dear children? Yes, very good. Okay, see here, once again I'm going to read it. Listen carefully. Plants around us. Vikas has come to his grandfather's farm for a holiday. He takes a walk around the farm with his grandfather. He sees a lot of plants. Some plants are big and some are small. Most plants are green in color, but a few are also yellow, red, and even purple too. Grandfather tells Vikas that though plants differ from each other in size, color, and shape, all of them have similar parts. Okay, are you all ready to read, my dear children? Yes? Okay, read this passage. If you are reading now, that time you have to keep your fingers one by one. Okay? Yeah, read it. Plants around us. Vikas has come to his grandfather's farm for a holiday. Here they kept a full stop. Okay, then you have to stop reading. Okay, then you have to continue with the new sentence. Okay, he takes a walk around the farm with his grandfather. He sees a lot of plants. Some plants are big and some are small. Most plants are green in color, but a few are also yellow, red, and even purple. Grandfather tells Vikas that though plants differ from each other in size, color, and shape, all of them have similar parts. Very good, my dear children. I hope you are all read very correctly. Yes? Very good. Okay, see here. Now slowly we are entering into our lesson part. Okay, see here. Plants. What's meant by plants? It's a primary source for food, for people and animals. Okay, plants is a very very primary source of food. Okay, if we are eating a food, no, for our food, plants is a very very important one. Okay, from the plant only we are getting all the vegetables, rice, fruits and all. Okay, so that is the very main thing for our human beings. Not only human beings, animals also. Okay, animals also eating like us. No, if you have a pet dog with you, you will give curd rice and like that you are giving the rice. No, yeah, that is also prepared by plants. Okay, so primary source of food for people and animals. Okay, and also before I told you, know plants always inhaling, plants always breathe out oxygen. Okay, plants breathe out oxygen, so plants produce oxygen. Help keep us cool. What is meant by help to keep us cool? Tell me. If you imagine yourself, if you are going a trip to a very sunny place, okay, that time there is a only one tree is there. Under the tree if you are going, means how you feel? You feel very cool. Okay, so that is here they given. Plants giving a very cool. Okay, my dear children, plants always giving a very cool air. Okay, and also renew, filter the air. Yes, absolutely. If you are always under the tree, means really we all feel very cool. Yes, so that only here they given. Primary source of food for people as well as animal and animals. Produce oxygen, help us to keep cool, that is here they given. Help keep us cool. Okay, help keep us cool. Renew, filter. Renew means filter the air. Okay, if you are crossing any dust place, there if there is any tree, really the dust will eradicate by the plant. Okay, that is here they given. Renew, filter the air. Renew means filter. The air will get purified because of plants. Okay, my dear children, are you all clear? Okay, see here, one mature tree. This is a very interesting one. See here, really I saw that, I felt very happy on plants. One mature tree can provide enough oxygen for two people. We are all breathing oxygen, no, my dear children? We are all breathing oxygen, okay? See here, one mature tree means that plant will not be in small size or one not will be in this size. Okay, one mature tree means how we are mature. Now I am a teacher, you are all a students. Okay, when you are ready to go for a job, that is we are calling as a mature. Okay, so like that, imagine like that, just for your example I told like that. Okay, if one mature tree means that tree must be in 8 to 9 years, it can be matured. Okay, so that is we are saying one mature tree can provide enough oxygen for two people. Okay, how much oxygen want to get for two people, that oxygen can able to give by trees. Okay, my dear children, are you clear? That only here they given. Okay, see here, how interesting one. Yes, if you are growing a tree in your home, you are getting enough oxygen from that tree. Okay, my dear children, so that only I am telling, tree is also a friend to you. Yes, very good. Okay, and also how plants help us. Okay, how are plants are helping to us? First the plants takes in carbon dioxide, then they let out oxygen. I told you, know before, oxygen, plants always breathe carbon dioxide and outhale oxygen. But what we are doing? We are inhaling the oxygen and outhaling the carbon dioxide. That is reverse process of human beings and plants. Okay, what we need, that is given by the plants. Okay, what we don't need, which means what we outhale the carbon dioxide, that oxygen only, that gas only, not oxygen, that gas only the trees are taken. Okay, my dear children, see here, as a human beings we are inhaling oxygen. Okay, we are inhaling oxygen, but we are exhaling carbon dioxide. Okay, my dear children, imagine this is a human being and this is a tree. Okay, see here, this human being inhaling oxygen. Inhaling means, yes, like that we are inhaling, no? That is, this man is inhaling the oxygen and outhaling the carbon dioxide. Outhaling means, now we are releasing, no? That time the carbon dioxide gas only come out. Okay, this is a tree. Okay, that tree taken the carbon dioxide from you and the tree will give oxygen to you. That tree out inhaling the carbon dioxide and outhaling the oxygen. So the man getting oxygen from the tree. Okay, my dear children, that is here they given how plants help us. First the plants takes in carbon dioxide, then they let out oxygen. Trees keeps us cool. Okay, trees always keeping us very cool. Okay, by its leaves covering us, keeps us cool. Trees keeps us cool by its leaves covering us. Okay, because of the leaves only we are feel very chillness, very cool. Okay, trees grow food for us. Yes, of course, we are getting rice from the plant. Okay, so trees grow food for us, which means we are getting a drumstick, means which vegetables, fruits and all we are getting from the trees. Okay, that much the trees, plants are help us to live in this world. Okay, my dear children, are you all agree with my points?